blessed and preserved. Scripture, praise ye the Lord. Blessed is the man that feared the Lord, that delighted greatly in his commandments. He shall not be afraid of evil tidings, his heart is fixed, trusting in the Lord. His heart is established, he shall not be afraid, until he see his desire upon his enemies. You cannot be a focus of divine investment and still be a victim of enemy devastation. It has been established that the blessing of God is a multifaceted endowment. The blessing combines many good things. Let me give you an example. The blessing of God combines divine provision with divine preservation. To be blessed by God is to be preserved by God. To be blessed is to be made by God. Now, you cannot be made by God and be unmade by the devil. You cannot be a focus of divine investment and still be a victim of enemy devastation. Our anchor scripture makes it clear that the blessed man that fears the Lord cannot be afraid of evil. The blessing of God is a preserver. Now, how does the blessing of God preserve? Take a look at these 4 points. 1. The blessing positions the blessed in the place of dominion. When a person is blessed, he is not only empowered to be wealthy but also positioned in the place of dominion. 2. The blessing establishes the terror of God around the life of the blessed. The terror of God is around the life of the blessed. 3. The blessing establishes the hedge of divine protection around the blessed. There is a hedge of divine protection called the blessing hedge on the blessed. It is an impenetrable hedge around the blessed. This hedge was on the life of Job. 4. The blessing establishes the rebuke of the Lord against the enemy over the life of the blessed. When the enemy comes against the blessed person, there is a rebuke hanging and waiting for him. Beloved, I decree the blessing of the Lord upon your life in Jesus' name. I decree that you are preserved from every negative force of darkness, in Jesus' name. Remember this, you cannot be a focus of divine investment and still be a victim of enemy devastation.